السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته.
نعم، name, state and question please.
Brother, my first question is, for example, let's say I have a work, I have a job, and my job is now, I'm not going to get my paycheck until, let's say, maybe in 3 weeks. And I need at least, you know, at least $150 or $200. Can I, instead of, you know, going to someone and, you know, asking for money, is it okay, are you permitted to get, is it permission for you that time when you're in need of
To do what? To do what? How are you going to get that $300? How are you going to get it?
To use it for something emergency.
Okay, okay. How are you going to get it? Akhi, focus with me. How are you going to get the $300?
I'm asking through riba. Is it permitted at that time?
Oh, through riba?
Yeah.
It's haram. Riba is haram.
Anytime
riba is haram, no question about it. I starve myself to death, man. I don't even take a penny of riba. Don't do it.